at 70 and I'm 55. And right now it is 10:34. Up his following distance to the back of this minivan here. Right there, he's probably, my guess is, just at 1 second right here. We'll try and check that for you. He's less than one right there. Start, stop. That's 5-0. Gonna come on over here. Watch how he got behind that other minivan. And he's about to hit a hill, so he's going to slug back anyways. There's mile marker 14. I'll move over to the right and see if we can, that following distance may have opened up. Wow. Just starting to hit the bottom of this hill. Comes on over with no blinkers to the center lane. Move over to the left. We've got another truck up ahead there. It's a red, looks like maybe a red Peterbilt. Looks like that one's following kind of close to another truck coming up this hill. Notice your driver close up his following distance. Also, close lane change, and he's closing up his following distance here. That was that red truck right there that I was talking about. It's going to be less than one right here. It's about 6-0. Very close right there. .553. There's our current location. Looks like he's losing his road speed. Head on up the road there. Don't want to hold up any traffic.